President of the Peasant Farmers Association, Charles Nyaba, has appealed to government to include local farmers in the decision-making process to resolve issues of local rice production. He said government will be unable to address the relevant issues without the input of farmers.
In an interview with TV3 Business, he said government's efforts towards solving the problems faced by rice farmers had not yielded desired results because they were operating without direct information. He explained to formulate the right strategies to boost rice production and marketing and make Ghana self-sustainable in rice production, government cannot continue to neglect the direct input of affected farmers.
Because all those statements that are made, no single farmer within the valleys is contacted. We are hearing the issues in the media just like we're also hearing it. If they don't involve us, what problems are they addressing? I'm sick, I come to you that this is my problem. You don't address, you go and contact other people. You give wrong prescription.
He expressed regret that although arrangements were made for the National Food Buffer Stock Company, NAFCO, and a private company, Avnash Industry Ghana, to purchase local rice from the farmers, the challenges of getting ready market for the produce has not been resolved. He added, some farmers have incurred losses either through bushfires or middlemen taking advantage of the situation.
Avnash said we have to convey the rice to their industry site in Tamale before they will buy. Now, if you take a big farmer, that farmer will be able to afford the cost of a trailer or a articulated truck or cargo truck to carry them to Tamale. But you take a smallholder farmer, like a peasant farmer who have 10 bucks, 20 bucks, it's very difficult for such people to carry their rice there. So that's the problem. Even though Avnash are currently in Nevrungo buying, there are farmers in the Yagba, farmers in the Fumbisi Valley, their houses are still full of rice.
He cited other challenges such as low and unreliable rainfall, bad roads, difficulty in accessing credit for farming activities, and limited access to extension services.